Quasi-species is a large distribution of mutants in which you have those which are very efficient and they keep the quasi-species alive, and you have mutants which are produced by the efficient ones but themselves are very inefficient. I will show you later an example of that. But so you have a big distribution of many mutants of low efficiency and a few
very few
being high efficiency, some neutrals among them, as Kimura had proposed neutrals, we really find them there. And when I talked about this quasi-species model in our winter seminar, our friend Shneior Lifson, Shneior Lifson is an Israeli scientist, an older colleague of mine, a wonderful friend, and has always very good stories. So I saw his eyes where, you say, Shneior, what's the matter? He said, now I understand why man is called Homo sapiens, although most people are stupid.
Yes.
So that was a nice story in the winter seminar. Yeah.